kiss for you.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome to my another video on Android app development. And so guys, in this video I will show you my new app, which is the YouTube channel Android app using Android Studio and Firebase. Alright guys, so I have got this app, and in this video I am going to give you the demo. So let's here you can see that I already have this app in my Android Studio, and here I also have connected my phone with this laptop. Alright, so guys, what this app does do is it shows all the videos of your YouTube channel, and also it shows all the playlist of your YouTube channel. Alright, so, and also I have added the feature of the favorites, so you can also mark your videos as favorites. Okay, so let me first of all give you the demo. So here we have got this app, and when we, let me just close that and open it again. And when you open it, so you can see YouTubers, and here you can see my channel or videos. All the videos are here, and you can see this is the recycler view with the card view, and there are multiple videos inside this recycler view. Then if you swipe right, so there you can see these are all the playlists, and from there you can see the playlist. So, and also this is the favorites icon tab, sorry, and there this video is marked as favorite. So let's play a video and let me show you how we can play the video. So if I want to play this video, so you can see the next activity is open, and there is this YouTube player, and from there you can see that I have this YouTube video. From there we can also, here you can see we can share the video with our friends, and also we can mark it as favorites. Okay, so as I have marked this video as favorites, and now when I click on this favorites tab, so you will see this video here. Alright, so let me open a playlist also. So let me open this playlist, and from there you can see these are the playlist of my Trim video tutorials. And also I have embedded the ads here, so you can and from there you can see the channel name and the total number of videos, and there we have got an interstitial test ad. And from there you can see this is the description, so you can display your channel description. And also if you click on subscribe, so the channel link will be open, and from there you can easily subscribe to the channel. So guys, if you want this source code, so I have uploaded the link in the video description, so you can first of all message me and I will send you the source code. But the source code is not free, so if you want to spend $5 or $10, so you can send me a message. So guys, if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Goodbye.